Refresh it. Okay.
Alright, looks like it's working. Now, see, he got an offline thing too, I think.
Yeah.
I don't know what that was about, but,
I want you! Bongo Bongo! The arrows, plenty of magic. The game's mine.
You got
it. I got it. I'm not intimidated by you, Bongo Bongo. Let's go. What's that? That's right, bitch. Clear. Welcome to the world of human
face! Is that even English?
If you saw what happened, that was BS. He does his hand slide, right?
Can you update to kill him?
It's two. Come on, ready. I'm at Bongo Bongo.
Not the door? No, wait.
Check this out. Remember? Okay. We gotta go to Skeleton Road. Yeah, we still gotta go through Skeleton Road.
What?
Am I gonna say that? I think I do. Cause I remember when this happened before.
Yeah.
And we had to go through Skeleton Road the whole time. And I would get destroyed. And instead
every
of going
time.
In with more hearts that I get from the skeletons, I'd get like 1.5.
Women, stupid with me.
What?
Crazy, and then you're gonna lose it all.
That had four, and I'm not getting all crazy, I'm getting all hype.
You should have just had your head shot.
You should have had your face shut up. Wait. downstairs talking to people. That's what I said. I'm gonna take you downstairs. No, I mean, we still have to go down Zelda Road.
There you go.
Mr. Bright Ideas over here, speak up!
Well, that was actually better for you because you got full health from it. So.
Well, why are you saying that? Whose side do you want? Just stressing out.
It's green, you got the right try. Right again.
Good effort.
Come on.
You're
gonna need hardwood?
What for this stuff?
Maybe you have your other boots and stuff.
I think this is top low. Crack
it. Go!
He knows what's up.
Freaks on ya.
Yeah. Starting up with it. Yeah.
Supposedly. You know what time it is? It's time to not fight these guys and just kind of dance until the boat rides and gets over. So that's going to get me hurt, you know what I'm saying?
He enjoyed that when we yelled at each other.
When did we yell at
each other? This is the first time on Ocarina Road, and then you died and stuff.
You got owned by my...
No, because you got owned by my awesome, like,
system.
I'm
the one who's almost full health.
Almost.
But that wasn't because of what happened on Skeletal Road.
You
just felt lucky pushing
me in the stage. No. I meant to do
that.
You would only lose one pot.
Oh, shit.
Even look at the expert. Expert's lag right now. Oh, what's that in that song? Damn, man. Right? Gameplay is higher, but...
I don't really care. I want to focus on getting it done. I don't know if the boat is sticking on. I can't see shit.
Gotta think soon.
Peace out, bros.
Them hovers.
They're so slippery.
And you're not gonna make it at all.
Let's go.
Now
I guess if you leave the hover boots on, it sucks your recoil a little better. You can
the bouncing?
I guess so. That's what I heard. I'm gonna try it. If I don't like it, the regular boots come off. That doesn't work for the iron boots. Okay.
That hurt a lot.
Oh man! Can't see the last one.
Why is that hit? When the hand's not stunned anymore, it almost
No, they were stunned. When he does that, they're stunned and he tries to ram you. That didn't make any sense at all. That one was stupid. Like, I want a refund.
What was that?
It's really frustrating. Where's the boat? Like, remember the place before? Is that this room?
I don't know what boat you're talking about. Way back down to the spiders.
Like, I get 2 hidden anyways. What's the difference between getting 2 hidden and 1 hidden?
Okay.
Did you see how much damage that person did?
Yeah.
Well, what is that?
I don't know. Bongo bongo.
I know I'm low on arrows too.
And you ripped him at the beginning too. Like,
yeah.
That was ridiculous.
That first combo was just like...
He sat there for a long time.
Oh man, I saw it in my memory.